this negativity thing. Really need to find some
Selina, do not talk over me. I am talking, okay? Now you're do not talk over me, right? Give me a chance to speak.
You bring negative... You need to calm down and stop shouting over people. Having to work with someone like Charlene, who is the most irrational, unprofessional person ever. I mean, she shouldn't be in this process, and I'm amazed that she has any business at all.
I'll talk to these about why I feel the failure of the task. Selina brings negativity to the team. She turned around, said to Gary, myself, the reason why myself and Joseph didn't get the pitch is because we're not polished enough, and if we're not polished enough, well...
No, I didn't say that,
you did, Selina. You did say that.
Selina always gets under my skin. She sits in that boardroom, makes it sound like the sun shines out of her bum. She talks like she's this perfect package, but she's not.
No, you
I think the key point is that we didn't build enough rapport with the clients. And Selina, I took you there to build the rapport with the clients. You said you'd deal with high-end clients.
You told me that you wanted to lead, and you asked me to write down the notes and jump in. And the moment it went wrong, Joseph, I snatched the phone off
you. Oh, my God, you are such a manipulator. I've never met anybody like you.
Without a doubt, Selina should be fired. She didn't sell. She didn't build a rapport. She was with me the whole day. She could have stepped in at any point. I don't think she's Lord Sugar's suitable business partner.
You're very clever, but I can see straight through you.
Straight through you. You're very, very clever.